is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year, but eventually it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
The margin for error is so small, I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second.
You got a dream, you got to protect it.
Let's get to it. Going 22nd overall to Los Angeles, Stephen McLeish.
You want something? Go get it. Period.
All right, and with the final pick in this historic MLR draft, San Diego selects Cole Zarcone. Last but not least. All right, and with the final pick in this historic MLR draft.
No, San Diego couldn't be better. Yeah, to be close to the Chula Vista, oh, we can't have that in there. Yeah, great day. Good to be with the family and friends. Couldn't be more happy. It was insane 2 hours just waiting to hear my name get picked, but to be here now is just the most beautiful thing ever. Can't wait for the next chapter of life, and just to keep playing rugby will be awesome. So happy.
Dude!
Yeah. I know a professional athlete.
Yeah.
Yeah, GM flies in top of Alan Patterson.
That's a full head of hair.
Guess what? We just ordered jerseys.
Jersey with your name on it.
Yeah.
Does it have my name on it?
No. Well, it will, though.
We're going to sharpen it on.
It will.
Awesome.
Holy shit. Yeah, my coach texted me. He's like,
"You're finisher."
He said, "You're the Brady pick of the."
Yeah.
Rugby's full of these underdog stories, right? Yeah. Some of the best players in the history of rugby are 5 foot nothing, 180 pounds, if that. But like you're gonna excel. You're gonna do so well. And you're right, San Diego is the spot to be. It's the perfect spot.
So guys, last night, Cole would have walked.
Yeah.
It's just as big of an accomplishment that he got his master's.
Yes. Woo! Woo!
Cheers.
Yeah, I was like, walk where?
Yeah, walking nowhere, and I'll give him a ride.
Well, I missed the first walk because he went to play rugby.
Yeah. It was worth it.
Well, he's not just a dumb jock.
No. If truth be told, the only reason he has a master's is because he wanted to play rugby. Otherwise, he wouldn't have done it.
Yeah.
Well,
it's all part of it.
So, cheers to Cole.
Yeah!
Next to the Olympic Training Center. So, it's.
Buddy.
Yeah, like. Because a lot of those guys will get. They can come over for just a day. So, like. It literally could not be better. Yeah, because that's the ultimate goal, is to go do that, and to be in their backyard like that is insane. So, literally could not. I don't give a fuck that I was 24.
I don't either! I think it was the best!
It literally could not be a better spot.
Best for last.
And to be close to the sevens is literally so cool, because this time next year I could do both, and to be doing both at the same time would be insane.
Yeah, you can work on a tan. So, you can do it.
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah, you're going to be the whitest dude in San Diego.
I will have him get some tan.
And now everyone before he goes down. Come visit, obviously, in San Diego. And yeah, I wouldn't be here without all of you. That's why you're here. And I'm not going to make it much longer, but you guys are amazing. Dream come true.
Yeah, oh, you deserve it.
Yeah.
Let me go.
It's crazy, like, thinking back to talking to Austin about switching and being, like, just so scared, right? I'd worked so hard, and meeting with Jeff for teriyaki and talking about it, and so it's just crazy to even be here. It's a blessing. And I literally wouldn't be here without God's plan. It just, that's not like human, what's happened these last 4 years. It's amazing. And to, yeah, get to play is just insane. So, let's have some fun tonight.
Thanks, Cole, she's going to pool.
I got my wallet.
Give me that wallet.
Give me this wallet.
Okay, go.
All right, who's gonna help?
Yep.
What about your shoes? Yeah. You want your shoes off?
Yeah.
Hey, we're San Diego on 3, 2, 1,
yeah!
Take it off, Brad!
You would!
Brother Bear, the man, the myth, the legend, White Lightning. So freaking proud of you, dude. Today is the day. Forever and always, you're gonna be a freaking professional athlete, dude. I love you, and God's got the plan for you, man. Just stay with it, and you're gonna crush the game, dude. Love you, man. Keep doing big things.
Hey, Cole, we are so proud of you. You have been with us through some of our hardest moments, and we are endlessly grateful for you. We love you.
So proud of you, man. This has been one of the best moments of my entire life. I cannot imagine doing this. This is the best. I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to go to San Diego. I'm going to wear that jersey every day.
We love you.
Love you.
All right, Cole, I couldn't get everyone to do one of these. I just got a few people, but I'm going to do mine real quick. I had to sneak away for a sec. But dude, I'm so proud of you, honestly. Like, lived with you these past 4 years, got to know you. You're one of my best friends, man. I know how hard you work for this, and you're very resilient. You know, everything that comes at you, no matter what, you find a way to get through it. And like you said, people always doubt you, and you still prove them wrong. So congratulations, man. You freaking deserved it. Love you, brother. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I
see the things that they wishing on me.